This is Dino, and I'm going to show you how to front shove. First of all, the foot placement for a front shove, you're going to want to put your foot right here in the pocket, and then your front foot is going to go where you're pretty much where you ollie at. This is how you do a front shove. So, I think a mistake that a lot of people make are with a front shove is they think that you use your front foot. And what they think is that you use your front foot to push back. And what I've come to find out is that the front foot is there only as a guide. So you pretty much just pop it and scoop, and then the front foot is just kind of elevates, and then you just catch it, and then you stomp it down. So it's just pretty much a pop, scoop, and you catch, and you ride away. So yeah, front shove is just the beginning of a lot of tricks. Later on, get front big spin or front three shove. You know, you just do a lot of tricks. Just make sure to always practice. And yeah. So yeah, thanks for watching this video. I hope you liked it. Make sure to click like and share it with other people. I sure appreciate it. And most of all, make sure to have fun daily. Thanks.
Yo, whether I work or I play, at the end of the day, make sure to have fun daily.